ARES Commander offers new functions for editing polylines. Here we have a polyline composed of two segments. Among other things, we can recognize it is a polyline from the aspect of the central grip. When selecting another entity, we can see that the central grip is different. In this case, it is a square. This means it is a line. The central grip in lines can only be used to move them. Instead, by positioning the pointer over the central polyline grip, a contextual menu is displayed that allows to move, insert a vertex, or convert to an arc. Select Insert a vertex, position the pointer, and click. This action converted the segment into two polyline segments with their respective central grips. Now let's create an arc from the central grip. When it's an arc, we can convert it into a line. Keep in mind, the Edit Polyline command allows us to perform some very interesting operations. Among them, we highlight a singularity. Edit Polyline, as the name implies, is intended for polylines. When selecting a line, ARES Commander offers us the possibility of turning it into a polyline. Like that, we can perform any of the operations that appear with the command. For example, we will choose Join to join each of the existing sections and thus create a polyline composed of several segments. We could even close the polyline, even when a segment is missing. Press Enter and we can see that we are still working inside Edit Polyline. We select Closed to close the polyline. Like that, we created a closed polyline. Remember, the closed polylines are very important to create 3D shapes. We could further use the Extrude or Revolve commands that would turn them into three-dimensional solids. Also, we need a closed polyline to add a hatch, since we can select it as a closed entity. We can even apply any shading because thanks to the Properties Painter command, we can copy the properties of an existing hatch to it. Let's take a look at other options offered by Edit Polyline. We create a polyline around this group of bungalows with a subsequent aim to change the pavement. We just draw a rough shape. However, thanks to Edit Polyline, we can smooth its shape using Spline. We can also use the Fit option. To learn more about the polylines and how to edit them, visit the ARES Commander help by pressing F1.